Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish to.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, Jen.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we'll go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. Sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Guilty conscience? The vulnerable child behind the monster? There is no child. There is only me.
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
Thank you. I remember. It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All burnt up. But I can still make out some of it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left. Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. Another photo. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. Doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place.
So cold.
Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
This looks eerily familiar. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell? This room, it feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about?
Make them understand.
The Rekovich family history.
Thank you.
this place.
Save you both.
Ah! Shit! It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She. I need to find her.
Huh. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Where's Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No?
The voice.
Oh, Lily. But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too.
for a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Maybe I could pump out the water from here.
Not for me. Not for me. What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now.
Nazi. Bitch! Ungrateful. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
So glad you're here.
All the others.
Not enough. Never enough. Never full.
Never born. And old, worn out rag. You cut from the same cloth.
Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. Yes. Agent Cutters to the rescue. My way out once I dry it up a bit. That's it. Second tank ready for duty.
Thank you.
central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne. You are here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Again with the salt. The whole room. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a mutant. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is quite the selection. So she could doll herself. Too much power. Ah, shit. Too much power. Let there be light. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life. These scars of mine won't fade in time. My heart grows cold. Where? Another one. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
These scars I hide. These scars can we be away?
Enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You'll know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
No.
Walked this path a thousand times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
See them move so will I.
getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Drawn to light once more. I step outside. I shut the door. I go into that shining star one more. Scars out of place and time, searching for ties that may get bind. And so I step beyond the night to
sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
Save you. It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour, to destroy, to kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. And because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen. What? It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. No, too soon. Constricted.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
It's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I?
You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want
Maybe
this.
It's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop doing this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
It all starts with a dead girl.